Liz Truss, the Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, resigned on Thursday. With only a little over 6 weeks in office, she became the shortest-serving Prime Minister in UK history. In a statement made in front of 10 Downing Street, she said there will be a leadership election to be completed within the next week, and she will remain as caretaker Prime Minister until a successor has been chosen.